Instruction of 621CG. Today, we gonna know about how to use this 621CG, and then first, let's start from the quick overview. Operation button. Power indicator. Pulse mode button. Pulse mode indicator. Pendulum transit lock. Laser window. 1/4-20 threaded mount. 5/8-11 threaded mount. Battery compartment cover. Then, we move to operation mode. How to turn on off the tool. There is two ways, can turn on the tool, slide the pendulum to the unlock position to turn on the laser tool. Self-leveling mode is turned on by default method. But when the pendulum in lock position, press and hold for 3 seconds to turn on the laser tool, manual mode is turned on by default. Both of them will make the power indicator light up when the laser tool turned on. Turn off, if the laser tool is in self-leveling mode, slide the pendulum to the lock position to turn laser tool off. When it lock, press the button 4 times to power off. How to switch the laser lines? Short press repeatedly to switch the composition of different laser lines. Laser line will switch in the following order, all lasers, horizontal line, vertical line, horizontal line and vertical line, up dot and plumb dot. Turn off the tools. How to start the pulse mode, which use with receiver. Short press to turn the pulse mode on, the pulse mode indicator will light up. Under pulse mode, laser tool can work with the laser detector for working in a brighter environment, or a larger working distance. Turn on the laser tool. Short press to turn the pulse mode on and pulse mode indicator will light up in red. The laser beam is dimmer in pulse mode. Press again back to normal mode, the pulse mode indicator will light off and the brightness of the laser line will return to normal. How to use the self-leveling mode? From the beginning, let's do a shortly introduction for 621CG self-leveling. Self-leveling mode is enabled when the pendulum is switched to the unlocked position. The laser beam is blink fast when tool is out of self-leveling range, +3.5. The laser beams will blink about every 3-5 seconds to notify the user is not self-leveling now. How can we do if the laser tool's in the manual mode? We need to know, what is the manual mode firstly? Manual tilt mode, slide the pendulum switch to the lock position, press and hold for 3 seconds to turn on the manual mode. One, slide the pendulum to the unlock position, and then slide the pendulum again to the lock position to turn laser tool off. Two, when the pendulum is in the lock position, short press to switch the laser line in order. After down dot up dot line mode on, short press the operation button again to turn laser tool off. The power indicator will light off when the laser tool turned off. These are all basic operation of 621CG. Thanks for watching.